Hello guys, welcome to TechnoBazaar. This is Rohit Sharma and today I am going to announce something for you. Today we have launched our crash course for ECE student, for that is Electronics and Communication Engineering, specially designed for ISRO technical assistant student, those who are preparing for VSSC, HSFC, SAC, SDSC and for various centers of ISRO. Okay, first of all, what is the point is how to register for the course. First go to the Play Store, okay, and download Mechanical Adda app, right? Mechanical Adda app, and please install it in your phone. After installing it, go to the store. There will be a ECE course. I have provided some demo lectures, free videos there, okay, so you can see the video, and if you like it then only you can purchase the course. Okay, now this is our Mechanical Adda logo that you can see on the Play Store, and from there you can install the app. And the students who are using iPhones can download. First download please the Class Plus app, the Class Plus, and after downloading the Class Plus app, you have to the Class Plus app will ask for the organization code, and you have to put ZNVUT in that, and you can you will get the interface for the Mechanical Adda app. Okay, for more video, for more information, please check the YouTube description. I will provide the Mechanical Adda app link and the course link. Everything will be provided in the YouTube description. So please see it, okay, before installing the app. Okay, now I am giving some introduction of the course. First, the course language would be in English. Okay, I have designed the whole course in English. Okay, the course structure will be, first of all, topic by complete theory explanation with proper concepts will be there with the help of these concepts are explained with the help of examples, proper example, numerical practices also there. And in the last of every subject, I have taken 3 to 4 lecture in which I have solved all the previous year question topic wise. Okay, now I am giving you the schedule for the crash course. Before this, I am telling you these are the 13 subjects that I am providing in the crash course, and all the courses, all the subjects are covered related to EC, Electronics Communication Engineering. Okay, the red mark subject, that is Network Theory, Basic, Electronics, Analog Electronics, Digital Electronic, Microprocessor and Microcontroller, Communication System, Data Communication Network. These 7 subjects are very, very important for ISRO point of view. Around 80% syllabus is covered. Around 80% syllabus is covered here, and 20% syllabus is covered from the basic electrical circuit, control system, electronic measuring instrument, power electronics, applied math and aptitude. Okay, so to cover 80% of the syllabus, first prepare these 7 subjects accordingly. Okay, and also you can buy our test series to purchase, buy our test series to prepare well. Okay, there will be around 40 tests in the test series, around 17 full syllabus tests for various different centers. Okay, it is at a very minimum cost of 299 rupees, and in this we are also planning 299 rupees. In this we are also planning to give you 20 tests based upon the previous year ISRO question papers. Okay, so the schedule for the videos of the crash course will be the basic electrical circuit and the network theory video, all will be available on 15th June. Okay, right now around 19 videos are available in the crash course, and all the videos for basic electrical circuit and network theory will be available on today only, 15 June. Now basic electronics video will be covered between 15 June to 20th June. Similarly, analog 21st June to 30th June. I have taken so much time in this because analog is a very vast content. Okay, so I need some time to prepare a well-structured video for you with examples, numericals, and as well as a previous year paper questions. Okay, now data electronics from 1st July to 5th of July, control system from 6th July to 10th of July, EMI or electronics measuring instrument available between 11th July to 15th July, power electronics 16th July to 20th July, microprocessor 21st to 23rd July, and after then communication system will be available between 23rd July to 31st July, and data communication network will be available between 1st of August to 5th of August. And these two subjects, that is applied math and aptitude, will be provided you in between June and July only. Okay, so please stay on to the Mechanical Adda app for further information. If you have any doubt related to the crash course, anything, you can ask me personally in the Telegram group. ओके पर्सनली इन द टेलीग्राम ग्रुप ओके और इन द चैट ग्रुप ऑफ मैकेनिकल अड्डा ऐप. ओके सो बाय बाय, टेक केयर एंड गो थ्रू द क्रैश कोर्स डेमो लेक्चर एंड परचेज देम एंड प्रिपेयर वेल फॉर योर एग्जाम. सो ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट गाइज.